Hello everyone, and welcome back to another CrewCraft video. Hello, I just did the introduction to my second video today. I'm gonna put this in,
and then
it's funny. Yes, I'm gonna
put this in. So, they just did the SpaceX launch.
I know. Goodbye. Okay, with that strange introduction that just happened, I'm back.
Yay.
I have Luke with us. Joel is here. The person that we, another person we were going to end up playing with is not here. They might join later. I don't know. But yeah, that was probably one of the strangest introductions we've ever had of like,
yeah, it was the best introduction.
But yeah, so we're going to be playing Bed Wars, because that's what Joelle said, so let me promote her.
Bed Wars?
Promote.
That's not what we did last time? I don't really care.
No, that's we did since my head wasn't working that well, we did it twice.
Oh, yeah.
Joelle. Joelle. Go bring us
what?
To the Bed Wars.
Joelle,
come on.
To the Bed of Wars?
Yes, to the Bed of Wars.
Okay. I'm taking us to the Bed of Wars. I better not lose my one win streak with you guys.
Look, Joelle, it's not our fault that we're bad, right? We don't grind
okay.
on this game like you. We're
I
at level 100, whatever you are now. Play with people that play. You play with people who use pop-up towers.
Yeah, figured out how to.
I didn't wanna. I was forced to because Gabby was also playing. I wasn't forced to, but I didn't need Gabby.
You were forced. You've been kidnapped and forced to.
Okay, I'm confused.
I'm awesome feed, so I don't know anything important. I don't have anything important to say.
Yeah, I'm gonna waste our gold.
May have something important to say. That's funny, Will.
I just wasted our gold, thank you.
Green's bed is open.
Good job. Yeah, I see it. I'm working on it. I'm rusty, so.
Yeah.
My kid's lagging.
My PvP has been off all day, and I'm very sad.
I haven't been on all day,
people.
So. Ah! Two, it's a 3v1, no!
Okay. I got bees.
That's okay.
We should get. Ooh, sharpness would be spicy.
Okay. Has anybody even bridged to diamond yet?
No. Doesn't look like it. I can try, but I'll find myself because I haven't speed bridged in a while.
Okay.
Red's getting all the M's. This is not
that's
good.
It's not great.
Dang it.
They might be hacking?
I don't know. I screwed up again.
Are we fighting more hackers again?
No.
Again?
Yes.
Are we fighting more hackers?
No, we're not fighting hackers.
I am
hackers.
A hacker.
Okay, Red is coming, though.
Amazing.
I just fell off into
Wonderful.
The void by accident. They probably have
Amazing.
TNT, so...
Wonderful.
Hurry, bridge, get blocks. Go up to them.
He fell. He's back
okay,
again.
Good.
Wait,
you finish
awesome
that. I'm trying to get to people's beds, except I'm failing at it. What does yellow look like? Is yellow even here yet?
A 3v1? Are you kidding me? I almost
no,
got
yellow's
red
not
bed.
Even at mid yet.
Alright, I got diamonds. I got 5. Do you think I should just get prod, or do you want to save up for sharp? There's a kid at our base.
Oh,
destroyed.
What?
And
then when did that happen?
There's an invis.
That was one of
Thank
the quickest
you.
Games ever, like, compared to the last time we did this, like, it was one game.
Yeah, ours
like,
took forever.
Yeah.
Well, that's because nobody really came for us last time. I mean, I guess people did come for us, but we were able to hold them off.
Yeah, that was interesting. Okay.
Because no one really
sweaty.
Went to mid.
Yeah, I'm already dead because, yeah I'm always already
thanks.
Dead. Why are you speed bridging?
It happens.
Okay,
well, you get good. You get good in the game.
Because
it's really the only. Okay, I got one on me right now. I'm gonna see if there's
any
of
this
gem. Oh,
yeah, one more
gem.
We can get sharp.
Okay, let me grab these and then. See, I should have got a trap, but. I think it's speed assessment.
Yes.
Good.
I am watching you.
That's what
I
get.
That's
what happens when I don't play Bed Wars for a while. I get bad.
Iron swords are illegal.
I'm at 2 hearts.
Oh my gosh.
This is what happens when I don't play for like a week straight.
Are you hungry?
Here. There you go.
Are you hungry?
Luke, get armor.
I already had.
Oh, you
don't.
Hungry?
I thought it was for Gap, me. No.
Joelle, are you hungry?
What?
Are you hungry?
Like food wise?
I'm starving.
Answer my question. Answer my question.
Yes.
Okay, that's your new name. I'm not gonna call you Jello anymore. You're gonna be called Hungry. Anyway.
They're hungry.
From a food name to another food name. Perfect. So, yeah.
It was already a food name.
I hear people placing wool, except I'm not moving my camera for some reason. Okay, who's, like, doing that weird regime thing?
That was
no
me.
No idea.
Okay. That was
boring. Okay, red is going for green right now. And then yellow is dead.
I'm gonna grab more diamonds.
And then green, where's green?
Yeah, I'll grab the one to the right.
Red's base is right there. They don't have a very good defense. They built this little graveyard.
High pixel level, 94. Wow.
What other games have you been playing?
Just some games on Roblox and Fortnite, because some like Apex and stuff, you know. I play Fortnite because it's the only game Gabe has on the Switch that we can do together. So, and he's, you know, I think he's at his grandparents, so he's stuck there with his Switch and he has no one to play with, so I decided to play Fortnite because why not? Don't have anything better to do.
Buy him Animal Crossing or something.
See, I don't know if he really wants Animal Crossing, but...
Well, too bad, force him to play it with you. Even if you don't want to play it, I'm
I don't even
you.
Have my own thing on Animal Crossing. I don't have my own person or anything.
Well, then create your own person and then live together.
I'd have my own island. I'd have to live on one of my sibling's island.
Yeah, more than one Switch.
I don't want to do that. But yeah, we have multiple Switches. My parents bought multiple Switches because they thought it'd be a good idea.
Well, we only have one Switch but two remotes because our siblings broke the other remote, so
Wait,
let's go!
God,
yeah!
Wait, let me get a fireball so I can bully someone right here. Come.
That was like instantaneous.
They just did it at the same time. They just both probably rushed each other at the same time.
I'm watching from above.
Like,
where are you guys going right now?
To bully.
You're gonna bully a dead bully? Question mark?
One green there.
Oh, I got a range.
Guys, there's someone above you. Look up. Hurry. There's someone above you.
Where?
No, nowhere. There's above you. It's me. I'm above you.
Great.
I'm a stalker. I'm a corn stalker. Okay. Yep. All the reds are there. I notice you're here, and there's a fireball, and you livid. Congratulations.
Block clutch, that's decent.
Oh, and they're laddering up to you.
Oh, my bad.
Luke, win. Luke, I force you to win. Joel, where did you go? Oh, you're right there, okay.
There's three reds,
but,
and two of
they all have golden apples.
That is true.
Yeah,
so,
I figured they would
jump over. Yeah, Dean blocks are...
No, I got a couple stacks. If this kid comes back there, I might hit him off again.
Yeah, we have those two.
How did they?
Excuse me, child. Calm yourself. Alright, yeah, calm down here.
We have a problem.
Alright, I got one.
Okay.
Look, a big double team.
Oh, my bad. I killed two of them. But the other one sent me flying off the world.
Okay. I kind of got double teamed because one would hit me. I just went for the one because I saw an opportunity to kill him.
Who
won though?
Yeah, that was my bad.
You just won. Who won though? Green won. I think that kind of.
Yeah, green won.
No, never mind. They did fight. Never mind.
They fought to the.
Yes.
They fighted.
Oh no, rush back. I can't rush.
Who said death?
What do you mean by a rush map? Because there's all the little islands?
No, because, well, like, people just rush on this map because it's easy. It's just, like, the islands are close enough together that you can rush.
The islands are pretty big as well. Waiting for more player sign is bigger than my screen.
You should promote me. I am party leader.
Aren't you party leader?
Why? What, are we playing a different
I knew now? That. No. I just don't like that map. That means I have to actually put effort into the game, and I can't do that.
Imagine putting effort into the game.
So that's weird.
Imagine grinding on Bed Wars.
They're connected. Just walking around in circles. In circular circles. Ooh. Do you like to walk around in circular circles?
The only time I normally get really sweaty is when I'm solo queuing.
Do you like to walk around in square-shaped circles?
See, I got my solo final KDR up to like 0.7, I think, and I was like, alright, I'm done with this. I've never played solos again.
My solos are like 0.7, but my 3Vs are 2.0.
My 3Vs aren't.
What are you
my 3Vs are only like final KDR ratios.
What does that mean?
For Bed Wars. It's like how much, it's your final K, it's your final kill death ratio. Like, yeah.
So your final kills and deaths. But they're going to middle.
I haven't made like 10 final kills. So, yeah.
You know what that means.
You're well, do you want some gold? Have some gold.
For
doesn't matter if you wanted it or not. Just,
oh, you're
Steve Smith.
This might be an alt, just saying.
Whoa, oh yeah.
Jesser 1989.
Excuse me, calm yourself, child.
Well, just because they have a Steve skin doesn't mean they're not bad PvP.
Well, no, it just means they don't have. I didn't say they're bad.
I didn't say they were bad.
I said they're alt.
An alt means that it normally means they're
good. It's a good person that they're using a different account. There's a kid on our base, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Just so you guys know.
Where did they go? Oh, they're right there.
They're dead. Right.
Oh,
they were final.
Okay.
Oh, man, I had no idea.
Well, I need to get tools. I need to get tools.
Oh, shoot.
Tools.
And then I need to get...
So I'm guessing blue's going for kids. At least they went for the green kids.
All the children of the world.
No, the green kids are dead. Why do you have iron armor? Stop crouching while you hit. That's dumb.
No.
But you're good at PvP, so.
Alrighty. Okay, now we just need to get red bed. So, yep.
Yes.
And they only have
blue. We also have to kill the blue kids.
They only have blue, though.
Yeah, they're really. Yeah, but they're still good in the game.
The red?
Problem. No, the blue kids.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was,
Yeah, red's good. I don't know if red's good.
Okay, it's actually going in my inventory when I was trying to move. I should probably bring blocks with me next time. Is that a good idea? Are blocks a good thing to get?
Yeah, blocks are very fun.
Okay.
Well, are they fun or are they useful?
I'm not sure if they might be fun, but I'm not sure how useful they are because blocks don't really do anything. How many pets have you
save
destroyed?
Save yourself from falling to death.
Two.
Oh, you've destroyed, like, what, 2,000 so far? Is it more than that now, or is it... Like in game, it's only been like
remember.
Two, but like I think it's at least 1,000 or more.
I think I'm about to reach 1,000, but I'm not entirely sure.
I probably destroyed like 20.
I don't know. I've destroyed, I think, around 200.
Found
maybe,
a multicolored bridge.
More.
Okay, I wanted to go onto the multicolored bridge, but
I don't know. I don't have that many beds for my star level.
How many?
Yeah,
what do you mean by star? Like level? Just
that's
level?
Your levels. Like, you know. That's, it starts
level
in, like, 10. You know, if you're looking for... I'm level 60. Or star 60, whatever.
I am level 10.
I'm garbage at the game. Garbage.
Except I'm level 10, so I'm even more.
Yeah, but you don't really play. I've played a decent amount. I was in that. That's what I get from being a base. Alright, kid. We're gonna have to have a talk.
Why are there
about
donuts
your...
everywhere? Or are these cookies? Like, what is this? What food?
Oh, you better armor. I hate it when they have better armor.
Okay.
Oh. Alright, while I died, my bad.
Who's here with me?
No. That's me.
Not me. I'm dead.
Whose base are we at?
Watch out.
They're both at yellow. Which is our base.
Okay. I'm really lost about everything right now. Singular emerald number one.
Alright, one's going across the bridge. Actually, both going across the bridge now.
Okay, I'm
one's
going
at mid.
Base, then.
Oh yeah, Charlie, you can beat him up, but his friend's coming, so... Run for your life.
They're 1 HP! Oh my god!
Will, you can beat him.
No.
No, you can't, but, you know,
it's
fine.
When
I can't PvP. I cannot PvP.
Oh my god.
How do you do PvP? I need to know this.
You PvP, bro.
How? How do you PvP, though? Something I've always
how do you pee, if you will?
How do you click buttons? How do you type? How do you move?
I don't know well. Somehow, I guess.
How do you click a button on your computer? Real Jeff and fake Jeff have quit. Which one is
it? Wow. One was real, the other one's fake. Man.
Dun. Okay, go away, inventory. The inventory is my worst enemy. It shouldn't exist.
Why shouldn't it exist?
Because inventories are terrible.
Are they really, though?
Yeah.
Are they really that bad?
They cause you to fail at PvP. Okay.
They cause you to fail
PvP. Over here again. Okay.
No, this is the map we want.
You know how to do butterfly defense?
It's a butterfly. Oh. You asked me to do that like a long time ago, except I don't know what it is. Like, what is it?
It's Gabe doesn't like it. Remember they all yelled at Gabe to do the butterfly people he was trying. Now Gabe's scarred for life.
What is it?
It's like a
by endstone and I think 16 glass and
I don't know how much.
So surround it in endstone and then surround it in glass.
Wait, here, just buy the endstone for me because I have to get tools and stuff and I'll show you.
Got the endstone.
Okay, keep throw it to me. So what you do is you go here, and you put it out on the sides here. And then you cover this middle part up with glass, all around them, whatever you want over the glass.
Okay, so not the outer parts, but on here. Let me get some glass, and you can show.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I have 12.
Okay, that's all right. So then you just cover this part up with glass. Okay. And you just have to fill those two in, and then you can cover it up in whatever else.
Is that
you want.
It?
Yeah, yep. and then whatever else you want to put over the glass, if there's anything.
There's wool, clay, and wood, basically. Wood is more preferable, but...
Okay, well, you guys do the bed defense, I'll get the tools.
I already have tools.
Okay, well, if I can, get an invisibility potion and then have tools, I can get, beds really good, so, yeah.
I think anyone can do that.
I can get beds without invis.
Well, I can't
sometimes,
PvP.
If I'm on a roll, I can do it.
You
like getting into the groove.
What about yellow? How is yellow's bed?
If one kid just walked off the bed, that's fine, brother. You can walk into the void, that's fine with me.
Oh, hi. I'm just passing through. I mean no harm.
No, double team.
Okay.
Okay, that's fine.
I wasn't trying to hurt you. I was just going through.
I was just trying to bully you.
No, I wasn't trying to. Okay, what's
why,
red?
Why not, bro? Okay. The whole point of this game is to bully the other team.
Okay, they have an.
Ooh, clean jitter bridge. I'm very proud of myself.
You did a what?
Clean jitter bridge.
Okay.
Only the rest of us could do it.
Oh, okay.
Got it.
I want to destroy a dead. Please.
Go
no.
For yellow.
I'm just passing through. I'm not going to kill anybody.
They don't know that well. They can't hear you.
Well, if I was like, I went through Green's bed and then I left, and they still tried to kill me. Even though I left their bed.
They're scared.
I'm not gonna do anything ever.
Yeah, it's literally kill or be killed. That's, yeah.
It's Undertale.
Okay. Hi,
I'm
here.
That's the first, none of you under. Where's Gabe? Gabe, I need you.
Do what?
Gabe would understand my reference to Undertale.
Well, I understand some references, but not all of the references because I didn't play it, so yeah.
When you play Deltarune.
Yes. That was free.
I also played Deltarune.
That was free, so that's different.
I mean, yeah, it is, but, you know, Undertale's better.
Well, yeah, it was, a lot longer, right?
And just better because the Sands. You get to fight Sands.
Well, Sands in Deltarune.
Well, yeah, but you don't get to fight him. He's just there.
He exists once you finish the game.
Oh, no, children are coming to bully me. Where's the invisible one? There's probably an invisible one.
I can't climb up this stair.
Child, are you? There were two of you.
I have a pickaxe.
One of you has to be over here.
I will go in. I will so totally succeed at this. Hi. Okay, nothing happened. You saw nothing happen.
Oh, there's
okay.
The invis kid.
You were one-tapped off the world.
I was what? I was buzzed into the void.
Okay, well, I got one kid, but I don't know if there are other ones that are invis or not. That are coming for a bit.
Okay. I cannot do any. I don't know what I'm doing in this game anymore because Joelle is doing everything.
Invis!
Doing
everything. I was
Ooh, three bed game!
Oh, congratulations.
That's good. I did that once.
You only need to break one more. I did that once because I wasn't playing with anybody. However, that works.
Did it once because I got lucky.
I did it once because I was playing solos. Because
I'm bad at the game.
I did three beds because I was playing solos.
At least I saved her bed. That's good. The other kid disconnected because I killed his teammate.
The other day I was playing solos, and I went full sweat mode, and I took out every team except one final. including beds.
Well, since I have time to strategize, since I have time to strategize and not have everyone else do everything while I'm trying to do something and being slower, I've been able to do 4 beds in solo, but yeah.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but I had a bunch of people attacking me, and it was not fun because I had to keep going around.
You were doing everything before I could do anything.
People.
So,
it's different. Like, I buy tools, and pretty much that's about it, and then you guys go destroy everything.
Alright, I'm just gonna let you, bro, because I don't even feel like...
I can't right
now. Now they're not around. They're in their base, or they're at our base, so, yeah. We'll find out eventually.
Okay, I'm just gonna sit here and hit my sword.
Alright, you go first.
Okay.
Watch that. How did they not see that? Wow, they're blind.
I do not know. They're kind of oblivious.
Oblivious!
Okay.
Rebecca. Oh, gosh, keep this one. I'm lagging. Oh, no. Oh, no. Lag. You know, I already got finals.
Okay.
There. One more person.
It worked. Okay. I was the distraction.
We win.
The lag.
Okay, Joel, promote me.
Oh, I've been warped. Whoa. Insane.
Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, subscribe and like. We will be existing in Hypixel again next week. So, yeah, don't worry. Hopefully, my hut will work again like it did this week. So, yeah. Goodbye.